starting the reading, okay, as we design it. So our fourth para is Meeta is 10 months old. Let me repeat the sentence. Meeta is 10 months old. Manu loves to play with Meeta. I told you that you have to use pencil for a reading, okay? Manu loves to play with Meeta. We are reading page number 2, okay? Now turn your page and go to next page, page number 3. We are going to read today 2 paragraphs because there are only few lines, so, okay? Manu has a dog called Spot. Manu has a dog called Spot. He is white and has a big black spot on him. Okay, now listen. He is white and has a big black spot on him. Okay, I hope that you understood this reading. So practice at home. Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to learn something in a new way. So let's start. Here is my friend. He came in our school first time. Okay, and we don't know about him, so he has to introduce himself. Okay, so should we ask some questions to him? Okay, now hi, hello, what is your name? Okay, this type of question we'll ask to him and we will learn how to introduce yourself or myself. Okay, this only I want to tell you. In this today's lecture, we are going to learn about yourself. First of all, I would like to tell you that don't go out. Stay home. Wash your hands frequently. Stay safe. Next. Remember, always use I, me, my when you talk about yourself. Next. First of all, you have to say hello. Whenever you will meet someone, you have to start with the greeting with the hello. Okay? Next. Now, as I told him that his name. Okay? Now, same way, I am going to tell you that now I am going to introduce myself. So, my name is. Here I ask question to me. Now, I am going to introduce myself. My name is Tejashini. My name is Tejashini. So, if somebody will ask you question the same, then you have to tell your name. So, you can start with the my name is blah blah blah. Whatever your name is there, you have to mention. Next. Okay. Now, I am a girl. As I am a girl, so here I said, I am a girl. But if you are a boy, then you have to say, I am a boy. Here, girl and boy, both the pictures I have given. Here, you have to recognize the spelling and write down. Next. I am dash years old. Okay. The number of your age, here you have to mention. Means what I said that, I am dash years old. In that, you have to write the number of your age. You have to think, or else you can ask your parent the age of your number. Okay, the number of your age. So, you can say I am 6 years old or 7 years old. Whatever the age is yours, that you have to write. Next. Okay, as I am living in cave, so I have told you that I live in cave. You can see the cave was found. Okay, so I am living in a cave. So I told you I am living in cave. I live in cave. If you are living in chip room and chip room, write there the name of that particular place. So you can write I will be so and so. Next, I am in class 1. As you are in class 1, so here you have to write I am in class 1. Next, what we revise, let's revise what do you learn in this lesson. So you have learned your name, if you are girl or boy, that, then your age, then your city, and you are in class. Okay, next, this is your worksheet page. This is your worksheet page, it is already with you. So let's start to solve this worksheet. Here is a one photo of a boy, and the question is, paste your own photo. So here you have to paste your own photo. The next question, I am a girl. As we learn that, here you have to mention if you are a girl or a boy. Okay, so I am a girl or a boy, please write down here. Next is, my name is, I introduce myself and I have written my name is Tejashi. Here you have to write, start with the my name is so and so. If you are Shlok, if you are Shravan, if you are whatever, okay, you have to write that. I am, here you have to write a number of your age. I am dash years old. And the next one is, I live in K. I live in K. Where you are living, where do you live, that you have to mention. Okay, and the last question is, I am in class 1. I am in class 1. I hope you understood. I hope you understood. If you have any doubt, you are free to ask me. Okay.